This lead sent me on a journey through countless documents, where I finally found her name in a single paragraph, Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together, but it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking. The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu was the same year his wife Kazumi had died and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?
We have a handle on Heihachi Mishima's movements. It appears he is conducting a thorough search for Jin Kazama.
Jin wo tsukau ki ka. Sakusen no junbi wo isomasaru.